guys, Asim Engine Hacker, Science and Reviews. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to verify your YouTube channel. Okay, so first go to YouTube and then click on your YouTube channel. I selected my YouTube channel, that's why. Or else you have to click over here and then you have to switch your channel and then go to the Creator Studio. And then go to the Creator Studio. It comes with dashboard. As you can see, my very first channel has its original name because we cannot change our name of our original YouTube channel. So here is my channel now. It's not verified, that's why we cannot see any custom thumbnail over here. So here, go to channel. My has directly come. Or if yours drop down menu comes, then you have to click on status and features. Okay, copyright status, we don't have any copyright strikes, and community guidelines status also we don't have. Okay, so now here it is. Click on the verify option. There are two options. First is call me with an automated voice message or text me the verification code. The nicest one, the best one is the texting of ideas. So now my this channel has been verified. So after doing that, a message came to my phone. So and there was a six digit code which I had to enter. So after entering it, I submitted, and now my account is verified, and now click on the continue button. So after doing this, you will see here verified, and now you will see that first many of the things were not enabled, but now custom thumbnails, external annotations, longer videos, and everything is now enabled. Monetization is also eligible now. Okay, fan funding and embed live streams is not available. Okay, but still this was very nice. So please subscribe to my channel and verify your YouTube channel, because YouTube always says that verify your YouTube channel.